Up next, we have the masterful Sarah Smart.
Just joking.
Mesha's voice. Going back to the beginning with The Hobbit, Sarah brings us Icy Fire. I hope you enjoy the Mesha's audition.
Oh, yes, he is.
He looks so sophisticated. I didn't know he got his glasses on. He looked like a white Spike Lee.
Too close to the flame, calling out, Father.